Ashtalakshmi are a group of eight manifestations of Devi Lakshmi, the Hindu goddess of wealth. She presides over eight sources of wealth. Wealth in the context of Ashtalakshmi means prosperity, fertility, good fortune or good luck, good health, knowledge, strength, progeny and power. Adi Lakshmi or Mahalakshmi is an ancient form of Lakshmi. She is depicted as four-armed, carrying a lotus and a white flag. Other two arms in Abhaya Mudra and Varada Mudra. Adi means source. Adi Lakshmi is the divine principle as wealth that supports a seeker to reach at their source, that is Atman or consciousness. If one individual possesses Adi Lakshmi, they can effortlessly delve deep into dhyana and realize the state of absolute silence, bliss and peace. Without Adi Lakshmi, a seeker fails to quieten their wavering and chattering mind. Out of all eight Lakshmis, this particular aspect is responsible for furthering of spiritual wealth. Dhanalakshmi is the goddess of wealth. Goddess Dhanalakshmi is six-armed in red garments, carries chakra, shankha kalasha, water pitcher with mango leaves and a coconut on it, or Amrita Kumbha, a pitcher containing Amrita, elixir of life, bow arrow, a lotus and an arm in Abhaya Mudra with gold coins falling from it. Dhani Lakshmi is the goddess of agricultural wealth. She is depicted as eight-armed in green garments carrying two lotuses, gada, maize, paddy crop, sugarcane, bananas and her two hands in Abhaya Mudra and Varada Mudra. Dhani Lakshmi is also the principle of wealth that provides the ability to consume or to indulge. If a person possesses Dhani Lakshmi, they will have the fortune to enjoy the worldly pleasures. Gajalakshmi is the giver of animal wealth or the giver of power of royalty as interpreted by Swami Chidananda. According to Hindu mythology, Gajalakshmi brought back the wealth lost by Indra from the ocean. Vasudha Narayanan interpreted the name as one who is worshipped by elephants. She is depicted as four-armed in red garments, carrying two lotuses, other two arms in Abhaya Mudra and Varada Mudra, surrounded by two elephants bathing her with water pots. Sandana Lakshmi is the goddess of bestowing offspring. She is depicted as six-armed carrying two kalashas, sword, shield, a child on her lap, a hand in Abhaya Mudra and the other holding the child. Her sword and shield symbolizes a mother's ability to even kill someone to save her. Veera Lakshmi is the goddess who bestows valor during battles and courage plus strength for overcoming difficulties in life. She is depicted as eight-armed in red garments, carrying a chakra, shank, bow, arrow, trishul, a bundle of palm leaf scriptures, other two hands in Abhaya Mudra and Varada Mudra. She is the one who took the avatar of Durga. Vijayalakshmi or Jayalakshmi is the goddess and the giver of victory not only in battles but also for conquering hurdles in order to achieve success. She is depicted as eight-armed in red garments carrying the chakra, shank, sword, shield, lotus, pasha and other two hands in Abhaya Mudra and Varada Mudra. Vidyalakshmi, Knowledge Lakshmi, is the goddess and the bestower of knowledge of arts and sciences. She is dressed in a white sari and has a resemblance to the goddess Saraswati. She holds a book of Vedas, a peacock feather as a pen, Varada Mudra and Abhaya Mudra. The Ashtalakshmi are now widely worshipped both by Sri Vaishnava and other Hindu communities in India. Occasionally, the Ashtalakshmi are depicted together in shrines or in framing pictures within an overall design and are worshipped by votaries of Lakshmi who worship her in her various manifestations.